they're amazing, the children, aren't they? Yeah. They really are. And I thought it was such a professional performance from them, you know, and they're asked to not only play, but tap and strum as well. Okay. So it's really, really lovely. I was thrilled to bits.
All I can say is I'm absolutely overwhelmed by the whole experience. Not only is it Music Network's 30th birthday, but it's actually colliding with the 1,000-year-old tradition of harp playing and harp composition in Ireland. You had students there from the RIAM, from DIT, from Colthas, from Music Generations.
I thought it was a fantastic occasion. So many harps all together, and the younger generation and the older generation, and it was really wonderful. And David Brophy is such a wonderful conductor, and he really just worked with everyone so well, and yeah, it was brilliant. Really enjoyed it.
It sounded absolutely great. The sound really filled the hall, and we were delighted with the standard of playing, particularly from the young harpers. It was just absolutely amazing to have 50-odd harpers in the room together,